So these are the APX radios I keep talking about. They're very intelligent.
Zone Alpha.
Central Main.
They've got the ability to do voice announcements. We're doing two different flavors. This is a top-only display. You see it's only got the display on the top. And then this one, you turn it on.
Zone Alpha.
It's got
Central Main.
It's got the display on the top, and then it's got another display down here. And that makes it so when they change their channels.
Central Dispatch. E Fire 21. North Main. Central Main.
So that makes it so they can find their channels even if it's smoky or, you know, for whatever reason they can't look down at the screen. So that's what I'm programming. Now this is the mobile version. This is mounted in a vehicle, usually under the seat or someplace out of view. And then this is the control head. And this is what's visible to the operator.
Zone Bravo.
7-55 direct.
And see, it's similar to the portables. It's got
City Fire. Zone Charlie. Scan off.
So it's got all of the different functions just like the portable would have.
Zone Bravo.
7-55 direct.
Zone Alpha.
V Command Bravo.
And then they've got their channels.
V Command Alpha. North Main. North Dispatch. North Main.
So they can select what they want. That's what I'm programming.